or Noyong? Noyong?
Yes, yes, Prophet.
Brother, is this your first time to be in this meeting?
No, Prophet.
All right, listen. The Lord is ministering to me something.
I receive, Prophet.
Are you here?
Yes, Prophet. Yes, Prophet.
The Lord ministered to me that as you stand there, I see you as an apostle.
Yes, I'm an apostle. I'm an apostle.
You're an apostle?
Yes, I'm an apostle.
Listen, I'm seeing, I don't know why, but I'm seeing there is a connection between your spirit and Archbishop Nicholas Dangan Williams.
Oh, I was there at his church last year in Ghana. I was at his church last year in Ghana and he gave me a bottle of oil, Prophet.
I'm seeing something as well.
Yes, sir.
When I'm looking at your family, I see this young man. Young man, the Lord said, that's a prophet. I'm seeing a young boy.
Yes,
I'm seeing a young boy. I don't know whether you have a boy or you know a boy that is close to you.
I have.
But it's like the Lord is saying, I'm giving him grace like Noah.
Well, his name is Noah, Prophet. His name is Noah.
I said.
His name is Noah. His name is Noah. That's my son. That's my son.
And the Lord ministered to me something. He said he shall be of a noble spirit.
Wow!
Noble spirit.
The name of my church is Encouragement Fellowship International, aka Noble Family, and I call him Noble Noah. And my prophetic name, man of God, my prophetic name is Noble Man. My prophetic name is Noble Man.
Noble Man.
Yes, Noble Man. That's my prophetic name.
The Lord ministered to me, it shall be even greater. This prophetic you were seeking is going to be greater in the name of Jesus.
I receive, Prophet. I receive. I receive. Thank you, Jesus.
God is enlarging everything about you.
I receive.
Everything about you. Everything about you.
I receive.
Two countries that you shall put your footprint in.
Wow.
And that's Ghana and Nigeria.
Wow.
And this Ghana and Nigeria, people will know you. You even have sons in these two countries.
I receive.
Know you.
I receive.
You are going to be more powerful than you have ever thought. Where do you come from?
I come from Nigeria, Yola Adamawa State, Nigeria. I come from Nigeria. You are right.
Come from Nigeria.
Yes.
I'm from Nigeria and Ghana. Where is your wife?
My wife is here. Come. She's here, man of God. She just came in, man of God. Wow! Wow! Man of God! She just came in.
Wow. Jesus.
Wow. How are you?
Jesus. I'm fine, Prophet. Wow.
Like I can look at Noyong and Benson. I can look at them like this. And then I realize I can't see. I'm seeing like an M. But wait, are you connected to Bushiri at any or anything?
Ooh, yeah.
We are your great grandsons in the Lord. We are your grandsons in the Lord.
No problem. I can go straight and look at one drink of Bushiri's thing and see favor.
My wife's name is Favor. Her name is Favor. Her name is Favor.
That's her.
Her name is Favor. Her name is Favor. Her name is Favor, man of God.
So I can go there. I was trying to figure out where I'm seeing M from. Because I saw an M.
Ah, man of God, I am.
It's a name, M.
I am from Mayo Belwa. Mayo Belwa, that's the name of my hometown. Mayo Belwa. M-A-Y-O. Mayo Belwa.
No problem.
Mayo Belwa.
Let me just deal with Favor. Yeah. Women will come from four corners of the world to come and hear your wisdom.
Amen. Amen.
And then there is this women's ministry thing.
Yes.
There's a cotton. Yes. Very, very much.
Jesus.
So the Lord ministered to me that those who used to look down upon you, you hear
Jesus,
this again,
Jesus,
will look up to you.
I receive.
Everyone, they will start clapping when you walk.
I receive.
Heaven started.
I receive.
It will start to happen.
I receive.
Ramon, Kevile, and Kreso. Noyong and Feva. You are going to be known around the world. Now watch this now.
Yes.
The spirit of nobility, you're going to be a noble.